Question number 21. Your website uses a chatbot to assist customers, and it needs to detect when the customer is upset based on what the customer types when interacting with chatbot. Which type of AI workload should you use? Option A, regression. Option B, natural language processing. Option C, anomaly detection. Option D, computer vision. The correct answer is option B, natural language processing. Question number 22. You are authoring a language understanding application to support a music festival. You want users to be able to ask questions about scheduled shows, such as which act is playing on the main stage. The question "which act is playing on the main stage" is an example of which type of element? Option A, an intent. Option B, an utterance. Option C, an entity. Option D, a domain. The correct answer is option B, an utterance. Question number 23. Select the correct scenarios where you will use the form recognizer service. Select two correct options. Option A, extracting the invoice number from an invoice. Option B, identifying the retailer from a receipt. Option C, finding image of product in a catalog. Option D, translate a form into French to English. The correct answers are option A, extracting the invoice number from an invoice. Option B, identifying the retailer from a receipt. Question number 24. Azure Machine Learning Designer can be used to create machine learning models by. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. Option A, automatically selecting an algorithm to build the most accurate model. Option B, automatically performing common data preparation task. Option C, adding and connecting modules on a visual canvas. Option D, using a code-first notebook experience. The correct answer is option C, adding and connecting modules on a visual canvas. Question number 25. You are using drones to identify where weeds grow between rows of crops to send an instruction for the removal of the weeds. This is an example of which type of computer vision? Option A, scene segmentation. Option B, optical character recognition, OCR. Option C, object detection. The correct answer is option C, object detection. Question number 26. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, a web chatbot can interact with users visiting a website. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, automatically generating captions for pre-recorded videos is an example of conversational AI. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, a smart device in the home that responds to questions such as what will the weather be like today is an example of conversational AI. The correct answer is yes. Question number 27. Match the facial recognition tasks to the appropriate scenario. The first scenario is, do two images of a face belong to the same person? The correct answer is verification. The second scenario is, does this person look like other people? The correct answer is similarity. The third scenario is, do all the faces belong together? The correct answer is grouping. The fourth scenario is, who is this person in this group of people? The correct answer is identification. Question number 28. Making a travel reservation is a scenario of conversational AI. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 29. You are developing a chatbot solution in Azure. Which service should you use to determine a user's intent? Option A, speech. Option B, Q&A maker. Option C, translator. Option D, language understanding. The correct answer is option D, language understanding. Question number 30. What are the Microsoft guiding principles for responsible AI? Select three correct options. Option A, fairness. Option B, knowledgeability. Option C, reliability and safety. Option D, inclusiveness. The correct answers are option A, fairness. Option C, reliability and safety. Option D, inclusiveness.